everyone. This is DIY Live, Huntsville, Alabama's YouTube channel dedicated to capturing the underground. Matt and I are here at Sidetracks Music Hall, where we are hosting Saturday, June 20th, GAD Fest 2020. If you don't know what GAD is, it is a zine made out of Gadsden, Alabama, by one of the bands who's playing that night, Tiger Hell Aside. So we're going to start about 8 p.m., and we're going to go until they kick us out. We're standing on this big new stage here at Sidetracks. They built a fabulous new tall stage, and all four bands are gonna perform here that night. We're gonna have Tiger Hell Aside, of course, and then we're gonna have the Frankenfucks, Go-Go Killers, and Ache. That's not the lineup they're gonna be in. I'm sure we'll figure that out as we get a little bit closer. But those are the four bands who are gonna be playing that night. So come out and support GAD, the zine. If you are not on their mailing list, get on their mailing list. If you go to shows and you write articles and you want them to be published somewhere for your favorite band or not favorite band or your uncle's cousin's brother's band, send it to Adam Harmless and he will get you in the zine. Hey, he prints my stuff. Is in every single zine. So I write articles and put them in there, or poetry or pictures or whatever you do. If you make art, put it in the zine. Just Adam will put it in there for you. This is a flyer from what is coming up. We'll zoom into that so you guys can take a peek and a gander. I don't believe it's ending at 11:30 actually, unless we have new COVID rules. And it has been COVID, everybody. So we haven't been to shows in a minute. And this is the perfect way for you guys to get out, support a great cause. All the proceeds that night are going to the zine. Everything that's collected at the door, everything from the raffles, all of it is going to help keep the zine going. So come out, see four great bands, have a fabulous time, and support a good local cause. Like I said, GAD, they have the Alabama Underground Music Directory. It started off as this little paragraph years ago, and now it is pages upon pages on pages in the back of there. If you're not on their mailing list, you want to get on their mailing list. Also, I want to take a minute to give a shout out to Spice Radio. As COVID has had so many things shut down, and you guys are wonderful, and we'll get back to doing stuff with you. Also, Invisible City and Brad Posey, we love you guys. Make sure to support them. Vinyl Lollipops is going to probably be here next Saturday. I'm talking to them about figuring out something that we can all do together. If you don't know what Vinyl Lollipops is, check it out on Facebook and make sure that you come and see the zine. During COVID, I was doing porch concerts from my porch because we couldn't do anything else. So if you want to go to DIY Live's Facebook page, you can backtrack and watch those because they're all saved on there. Kobe Neal, Flood Reactor, he was there. He gave me the shirt. I told him I'd wear it. Check him out. I'm going to have some of his patches that night that we're going to be giving away or raffling off or however we decide to do it at that time. I'm Selena Brilla, and we just want to say, Matt and I both, that we support Black Lives Matter 100%. You guys keep being out there and fighting the good fight. We are with you. Also, if you make something underground, if you're an artist and you want Matt and I to come out and do one of these episodes, please hit me up. We want to go everywhere. We want all different kinds of music, all different skate parks, venues, house shows. Let us know, and if we're available, we will come out and do an episode of this. Don't discriminate. We want to feature everything that's underground. Underground is what is not mainstream. So if you have a house party with a few of your fellas and you guys do something together and you want it out there for people to see it, let us know. We want to come. If you have a skate show like Tetanus Ramp, we're coming out there soon. We'll get out there at some point. Let us know and we will come out and shoot. We want to feature everybody from everywhere in Huntsville. And also, hopefully when this COVID, we can have you guys from out of town come back because we really enjoy shooting all of you guys too. I'm Selena Brilla, and we are at Sidetracks Music Hall June 20th for GAD Fest 2020. GAD is our zine. Come out and support. We're asking a $10 donation when you come in the door. If you can't afford that, give us something. Spend your money in the raffles, buy drinks from the bar. I'm Selena Brilla, and this is DIY Live.